expect to have a great time today too. So a little bit about my background. I was Apple's chief evangelist and software evangelist. My job was to basically enchant people about Macintosh. I started several software companies after that. I became a writer and a speaker. Now I'm chief evangelist of a graphics company called Canva out of Sydney, Australia. But today I'm talking to you about enchantment. And this is the process of changing people's hearts and minds and actions. And if there is an industry that enchants people, it is your industry. So I hope